I ain't gonna lie, it's been one hell of a month. And it all started with the Royal Rumble. I went through 29 superstars, won the Royal Rumble match, but apparently that wasn't good enough. So last night at Fastlane, I had a number one contender match against Daniel Bryan. And I did exactly what I said I did. I was gonna walk out and be the winner. And now I can stand here right now and say that I am going to WrestleMania!
Congratulations.